Welcome to the unofficial game show to celebrate the premiere of The Blackening, opening June 16th in theaters everywhere. I'll be asking a series of true or false multiple choice and short answer questions to test the cast's blackness.
Oh, Lord.
The winner walks away with a brand new...
point of view.
Exactly. I mean, okay, you don't get a brand new anything, but you will get bragging rights forever, and you'll get to hold on to your black card. So let's find out who's the blackest up in here today. All right, first up, Antoinette, can I have you stand right here? Ex-mother, right here. So, I'm going to read the multiple choice questions. Mm-hmm. When you know the answer, hit the buzzer. But if you hit it before I finish reading the questions, I will not read the rest of it.
Copy.
You have to answer at that moment.
Copy.
Okay? So, I suggest everybody waits.
Oh, she suggests we exercise some patience.
I suggest you exercise some patience, which is not very black, but we gonna figure it out. First one is true or false. You ready, ladies? Okay, true or false? A two of diamonds can beat an ace of spades.
Okay. Wow.
True.
I mean, it is true. I didn't even finish the question. Thank you.
Damn it. Damn.
Okay. Gentlemen, who became the first black woman to be nominated three times in the comedy category at the Emmys?
Oh, wow.
Dewayne.
Wasn't that Quinta?
Correct! Yeah. Quinta Brooks! Tracy, no pressure, Tracy, but the team is on your back, Jay.
It really is, Okay.
Are y'all ready?
Yeah, I guess so.
All right. A group of black people are running toward you, but you aren't sure what they're running from. You immediately...
start running.
Let's go, Tracy.
I feel like we touched each other at the same time.
I feel like we touched each other. Your hand was on top of my hand.
Start running and find out later is the answer, so
thank
yes.
Thank you.
I knew what it was.
Did you beat you to the chance? We believe you. Yes. We believe you.
It's okay. Yes. It's okay.
It's okay.
All right. Your mother yelled at you for A, forgetting to thaw out the chicken, B, leaving her door open and letting out the air, C, getting...
D, all of the above.
Yeah. At least two of them were the answer.
Yeah.
But I don't know how. I mean, damn, that was good. He got it, Jermaine.
That was good.
Yeah.
Right.
Yeah.
It's okay, Jermaine.
It's okay, Jermaine.
Good try, Jermaine.
That was impressive. All right. Your parents told you to stop crying before they A.
All the above.
Now, why would you do that? Okay,
no,
let's
no,
see.
Go on in.
When did your parents tell you to stop crying before they did?
Would they give you something to cry about?
Hey. Oh my gosh, you got it!
Yeah!
Before they give you something to cry about! My God! Y'all are black as hell!
That was good.
Hey. All right. Which famous rap song does Coi Leray's Players sample? A, It Was a Good Day by Ice Cube. B, Gangsta's Paradise by Coolio and Kylie and Mash. C, Rapper's Delight by the Sugar Hill Gang. Or D, The Message by Grandmaster Flash and Furious.
The Message by Grandmaster Flash.
Correct. All right.
Yeah, that would.
Cindy, it's okay. She from New York. You from New York. You should know that.
Oh, it's a series.
It's a co-writer battle.
It's a writer's room battle.
This is scary.
I mean, can I just say I love both of your work?
Okay. Thank you so much.
I love it.
Thank you.
Okay. As a kid, you wanted to go to McDonald's. What's the one thing you needed?
McDonald's money.
Correct.
Okay.
I did it.
Right?
Oh.
All right. All right, fellas. If you're black, you probably have a cabinet full of these in your kitchen.
I ain't touched.
He didn't whisper nothing.
Go ahead. Keep going.
Is it A, single dollar bills? B, classic grocery store bags? C,
classic grocery store bags.
Correct! Yes! All right. When a black person says, "Nah, I'm trying to get like you," they are A, comparing themselves to another person, B, humbly accepting a compliment on their outfit.
Yeah.
Humbly accepting a compliment for their outfit.
Correct.
Yeah. He was literally sitting there hovering over it.
You ain't even attempt.
But you did attempt, babe.
I know.
He got the corn, but you didn't have that.
Now since we cheating, I'm going to keep my hand over the buzzer the whole time since we want to cheat. I don't know if that's a good strategy either.
Okay. Which artist made get somebody else to do it a viral sensation?
Oh, shit.
Is it A, Megan Thee Stallion, B, JT, C, Black China, or D, Young Miami?
Young Miami.
Correct! I didn't know that.
That's the only question that got all the answers out.
Yeah, it did. And it was a little new. It was a little young. It was a little Gen Z. Okay. What is the nape of your neck area called?
Oh. Your kitchen!
Yes!
Oh my God. Edit that out, man. Do not like that, bro. He's a good person.
Okay, this is not multiple choice.
Ooh,
I want you guys to finish the lyrics.
Okay, this is a good one.
Okay.
Come on,
Duran. Say aloud.
Aww.
Jermaine.
Oh, say it proud? I don't.
Are you serious? Keep going.
And that was the last time we ever saw Jermaine. He was never seen again.
How did you know?
I am stunned.
Go ahead, finish it up, Dewayne.
It's on
Dewayne. Can I still do it?
Yes, say aloud.
I'm black and I'm proud.
I really hope that was a bit.
You think
it was a bit?
That
had to be a bit.
Yo, y'all think he's gonna come back? Jermaine go to Burning Man. All right, guys. I want you to redeem this for your team, please. Jay, also, you are only two, so I need you to redeem this for yourself.
You don't need to remind me.
You gotta do that blackness.
Appreciate it.
All right, all right. Ain't we lucky we got them? Is a line in the... What is it, Jay?
Good time!
Got it. Wait, wait, wait. Here we go. Ain't we lucky we got them? I said,
all right. If you can't find batteries in a black household, you should check
the kitchen drawer.
Nope.
Yes! 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 Yes!
You should check for them in A, the basement, B, the freezer, C, the backyard, D, the
No, you can't go. You can't go. You already lost.
No, you got to.
You already lost. And then we cannot go again. So those of y'all, Bob Marley, I see that because you already lost.
The backyard or the dining room table?
Which one do you say? The freezer.
Correct. Correct. It's black science. We don't know if it's true or if it really works, but it's what we do.
Oh, my God.
If someone cuts you off in traffic, it is mandatory that you, A, meet them at the light and stare, B, let them go, C, call your mom, D, pull over.
Come on, Timothy.
That was a
close. Yeah, that was close.
That was close.
Go ahead. Go ahead, Chase.
No, it was you!
Answer that, please. He was trying to be a gentleman.
Here's the thing. I'm not even confident, but I'm going to go with A.
Meet them at the light and stare? Correct.
Yes!
That's right. Somebody is
somebody cut you off.
Fancy seeing you here again, Jermaine.
I'm back and I'm here to win it. I'm ready to win for my family.
Jermaine, don't you embarrass us no more.
Jermaine,
yes.
All right, family.
Your name is on the line, okay? I just want you to know.
All right.
Come on, Jermaine.
Okay, and this is the last one, I'm told.
Why?
Because we needed you to give you this chance for redemption.
Yeah, and this is worth 20 points.
Okay. I want you to collect yourself because I really want this for you. I do.
Come on.
All right. The Cotton Club was located in which
New York City?
Harlem. Hey! Yeah! All right, guys. That was the Blackening. Thank you to Team the Johnsons and Team the Jenkins. But the Jenkins have it. Yes, they do. You guys are the winners. Go see the Blackening June 16th. You know there's a very black movie. Thanks for playing, guys.
Hey, I'm